So those first two scaffolding poles need to sit nicely in there, and the last two scaffolding poles will have to fit, again, same reciprocal in the other side. If any equipment's dropped in the water, it's lost, you can't use it again, that's it. And we obviously cannot touch the water.
Start by making the support.
So use these.
No, these are the same.
Rowan's just come back. I've got wellies on.
What is the point?
Rowan, you don't even have the middle of this stable.
Yeah, it is. Right, now.
Throw me that!
Pass
it along!
What are you going to do with it?
I'm going to see if it reaches. Which is probably right.
It's not going to reach. We've got 5 meters. We've got 2 meters on this side. We need to go there.
Okay, no.
Well, we made it halfway, guys.
Try and pull up the H structure towards us.
And then the problem is, these two shouldn't be over top of each other, should be next to each other.
If it were not next to each other,
it's too heavy, we cannot lift it and use it to rotate.